Home prices hit a record even as sales stumbled. The National Association of Realtors says sales of existing homes retreated 1.8% in June. It's not for a lack of demand, it's supply. There are so few homes for sale that what is listed is going fast and at a high price. The median house price rose to a record of about $263,000 last month. In some cases, the houses aren't going, though, to the highest bidder, but to the buyer who can pay all cash. Diana Olick tells us why cash is king.
This home in the Dallas suburb of Coppell sold in less than a week. Not surprising to anyone who's out shopping for a home today.
Every house kind of goes pretty quick. You know, it's not on the market very long.
In fact, Laura Barnett, the agent showing the house, put this similar home on the market 3 weeks ago and got 22 offers. But she did not take the top one. With today's prices rising so fast, she took the cash offer because today's appraisals are not keeping up.
Yes, they are coming in low. They're putting a glass ceiling on our market.
Barnett says sellers don't want to risk a deal falling through due to financing, even if they have to take a little less money. The median price of a home sold in June hit a new high, according to the realtors, but days on market dropped dramatically. With homes going so quickly, appraisers can't keep up with the comparable sale prices.
They are being instructed that unless they have actual comps from past sales, that they cannot go on just the fact that they've been given multiple offers. They have to have comps to support it.
During the last housing boom, appraisers did just the opposite, often inflating prices because lenders wanted the deal done. And we all know what happened next. Lenders today are far more leery of home values and would rather err on the side of caution. That hits young, mortgage-dependent buyers hardest.
The cash buyers always push us out. The first-time buyers who are more reliant on low down payment mortgages. And from sellers' perspective, they see all these different offerings and they say, well, if we go with cash, it solves much of the problem.
The problem for sellers, perhaps, but not for younger shoppers who long to be homeowners but are short on cash. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Diana Olick in Washington.